No, no.
Gentlemen, we hope that by joining us today, these animals have inspired you and deepened your appreciation for killer whales, just as they have for all of us. We will continue to learn from them and hope you will as well. Thanks for joining us. Have a great rest of your evening here at SeaWorld San Antonio. Goodbye, everyone.
It's time.
Animals in our care. Thanks again, everyone.
More help to demonstrate some of Takara's vocalizations. So go ahead and take both hands. Point at Takara and pretend you're conducting a band. Well done! Now scientists actually believe that when killer whales leap out of the water, it's a means of making their presence known to other animals in the area. Sound travels about 4.5 times faster in the water than it does in the air. So when these whales come crashing down onto the surface, that sound can be heard for miles around. Takara is going to demonstrate that with a behavior that we call a breach. So go ahead and take both hands again, point at Takara, and throw them to the left. Well done. Takara is cruising on down to the bottom of this habitat, making a big run for a behavior that we call a side breach. If you're sitting in the first couple of rows, I'd watch out. You might just get a little bit wet. Everyone, this is Takara. Wow, you guys are soaked. Ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a big round of applause. As you can see, killer whales can communicate by leaping out of the water and making a huge splash. SeaWorld's research and observation of the killer whales in our care has shed light on many mysteries that surround these amazing animals. For example, we know that the gestation period of a pregnant killer whale is 17 months. This is information that is impossible. social bonds and allow them to problem solve as a group. It's just another reason why they are known as the ocean. Our killer whale family showing off their style.